License Plate Recognition, LPR, is a powerful add-on to Milestone VMS. It helps manage parking, prevents loss, regulates access, and assists in evidence gathering. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create an alarm for certain license plates. Alarms provide customers with timely information based on events. We're going to create an alarm for when certain plates arrive at the gate. In the site navigation pane, we've expanded the Alarms node. Now, we'll right-click Alarm Definitions and click Add New. Let's name the alarm. We've changed the name of the alarm to Tailgating. Now, we need a trigger for this alarm. Click the Triggering Event drop-down list. Choose License Plate Match Lists from the list. Next, we need to select the match list. We'll click the drop-down list below License Plate Match Lists. We know that some employees are not following procedure and we want to find license plates that have entered or exited right after another car without permission. So we choose Tailgaters. Now we select a camera that is set up to read license plates at the warehouse gate. Click Sources Select. Let's expand the Luna 9 node. And then expand the Warehouse node. Click WH Entrance. Click Add. And click OK. You can associate alarms with a map to give you a physical overview of the surveillance system. We'll click the Related Map drop-down list and choose Warehouse 840 Render. We need to click away from the active window to save the changes and then click Yes. We now see the tailgating alarm we just defined. You just saw how to create an alarm for certain license plates. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.